of see the whole cycle of how we start with like understanding hair, testing the performance, and then putting it in the hands of real people. My name is Veronica Lanis. I'm a senior design manager in Dyson. We're going to go to the Dyson Hair Salon, which is on campus. And that is a place where you can book an appointment, have your hair done. But also it's a place where we work together with the stylists to ask some questions, get their feedback, show them new things.
So this is a fully operational salon. The staff can have a full wash, cut, blow dry and dry styling. And this is all complementary. So for the stylists on campus, they get to have direct involvement with the engineers on the design, the build of the machines, how they work in a salon environment.
It really allows us to iterate very quickly and to understand in the real world through our user trials, it correlates to what we're doing here in the lab. This is the hair science lab. This is the most fundamental lab that we have. This is about what happens to hair when it's exposed to temperature, abrasion, damage, etc. We know there are different types of hair damage, and one of them is mechanical damage. So this is just trying to represent that. After this, we will extract one single strand of hair and then we'll take it to our scanning electron microscope. And what you can see is not looking great. So that gives us an indication that hair is damaged. So now we're gonna go to the hair performance lab. This is where we actually put our products to the test. It's always 23 degrees and 50% relative humidity. And we try to test in as many hair types as possible. You see Ben here, hi Ben. He's doing some testing on air straight. He will control all these different variables. After X number of passes, we'll take that test into our imaging rig. And then there's a camera and we can take a photo that can allow us to measure pixel by pixel, how aligned, how straight, how much frizz or fly away is. What's so good about having these types of labs in-house is that we're able to come here to just test. And I think that really allows us to innovate and to come up with new ideas.